Hi,
I'm Casey. I'm a first-year resident in emergency medicine, and I've spent the last 4 months learning about CBME, which is a competency by design approach to training medical residents. I'm really happy to be learning under CBME, and I'm hoping that it's going to make me a stronger doctor by the time graduation comes around.
What I like about CBME is that I get feedback based on my behaviors rather than who I am as a learner. So it's a nice way to really separate what I'm doing from who I am and to get honest feedback based on everything. That was something that I found was a little bit more challenging. Preceptors were more hesitant to give you negative feedback because it was seen as more of a reflection on you. But with CBME, it's simply a reflection of your competence in performing one of the EPAs. So I think it'll be easier to get more negative constructive feedback in that way. I like the formalized system of the EPAs, knowing that everything that I need to know I've demonstrated that I'm capable of doing. And I think it'll also point out my areas of weakness a little bit more readily. With CBME, if you have a deficiency in something, it's addressable immediately, which I think in the long run is going to make for a better doctor.
So we are at the Biosciences Center at Queen's University for resident orientation. It's day one for all the R1s here. This is the first day of residency. It's the first day as a doctor. It's kind of been a dream for a long time, so it's finally becoming a reality. Nervous because it's also the first day as a doctor. It's been a dream for a long time, and it's kind of becoming real.
The thing that I'm liking the most about CBME still is the focus on my specialty and what's relevant to me as a clinician. I spend a lot more time in emergency medicine and on other relative specialties and less time away from certain subspecialties that maybe wouldn't mean as much when I'm in practice. So my experiences over the past 4 months with CBME have all been really positive. I've had a lot of opportunity to be evaluated, and I think I've really learned a lot, especially about the areas in which I can improve. They've really reaffirmed my decision to come to Queen's and be a part of that first cohort studying under CBME.